I'm Rowan.
Bonjour, I'm Madison.
We have a... It's a DTG3 in here. And there's some controller for it.
Yeah. We open this box up, take out the DTG3.
And then we get the remote controller.
Put it in the water.
And then we just control it. And then we will try to...
Move it around.
Yeah. I have to flip it over then.
Like this side?
No. We open it this way. And then we just pull it down in the right spot. And then pull it. Opened one.
Oh, we see
the robot.
Bags.
And
the tether with
and
the...
And we have
like a lot of rolls.
And we got the controller.
A screwdriver.
Another screwdriver.
And a diagnostic table.
Right here.
And then we have like these things, but like...
They're just maps. It's just a manual. And that's the pictures that it's all about.
Can I take it out of the box? But like... Take it out from the side. So now we're gonna put it on the box. There. It's from Deep Checker.
And it says DTG3.
It's called that. And it goes underwater and it moves around in water.
Yeah, because it could go very deep.
Like where sharks and octopus live.
The robot can go 200 meters deep. Like this is the front. Like this is the front. Like this is the front. The camera.
The camera is like inside and the middle. The ocean's really deep. And it's really dark. So when they turned on those... Six lights. So these are the thrusters.
They
make the robot move.
And this is the tether. And how many ropes? I forget.
It goes up to 800 meters.
This is attached to the robot.
I can pull like
140 kilos.
If you cut it, it will avoid the worm and sea. We're taking the tether out.
You put it on the floor, and then we get in the controller,
and then
we put it,
where's the empty space again, Rowan?
I don't know.
Oh, here it is.
Put it into here. Like that.
We have to tighten it when it's like so tight.
And then we turn it on.
On button is right there. First we need to let it load a little. And then that moves. The left thumb is controlling the thrusters.
Watch this.
This one controls the camera. And the camera is right there. Look how far it can go up. 270 degrees.
The lights?
There's two bright ones. Two bright ones follow the camera. It's because it's on the camera. But I wonder how you turn those ones on. Yeah. I press the two light one.
To see where they're going and back, like where they were pulled in and then out.
Now that it's ready,
we're gonna put it in now, the water. We don't have oceans here because only on trips by the like where sharks live.
That's why we're putting it in the bathtub.
Okay. Robot, here he comes.
Take a picture.
So you have to press this one.
The camera records in high definition. If we like make it dark in here, we can turn on the lights.
And the lights.
Okay. Oh, it's white.
More.
So now we're gonna start drying it. As you can see, Rowan. No, or should I say, Mrs. Rowan?
If you just keep it wet, it'll be like.
Yeah, I'll just be like, then the box will get wet then. If it doesn't dry, then like, then you have to put it in more like water and then like, it'll get more wet. Okay, we're ready. Is it on?
It's on.
Well, it's easy to take it out of the box because me and Ron did teamwork. And I was proud of that. Getting the robot out was good, and taking this was a bit easy. Rowan dropped it first.
The controller.
And then I dropped it. And then, like, I was like, oh, it's not waterproof. But suddenly, you came down, and I said, it's not waterproof. Why did I just drop it in? And then you're like, it's waterproof. Waterproof.
I know my favorite part.
Madison just helped me. You helped me do the right thing. Now I know how to control this.
If you want to learn more about DTG3, go to deepchecker.com.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.
You just have fun. There we go.